Well, it's great to be here today at the Taronga Western Plains Zoo Waterhole Cafe, which is, of course, a great provider of fantastic food and beverages. And the reason we're here today is to announce $490,000 for Taronga Western Plains Zoo in conjunction with Dubbo Regional Council to deliver a business case on the future possibility of having a vocational training centre for tourism and hospitality with Taronga Western Plains Zoo being that provider. So we know that tourism and hospitality are two of the sectors that are severely impacted by a lack of workforce at the moment. So the ability to actually train local people locally at our number one tourism destination and also award-winning provider of accommodation and tourism, the timing is absolutely right to try and scale up what we offer here at Taronga Western Plains Zoo from a tourism perspective. We've done that with that $20 million investment into the new Serengeti experience. And today we're partnering again with Taronga Western Plains Zoo and Dubbo Regional Council to look at how the future would be if we actually develop that tourism and hospitality centre of excellence here at the zoo.
This is another really exciting day here at Taronga Western Plains Zoo with the announcement of the funding to support the business case for stage two of the Serengeti Visitor Experience Project. I would like absolutely to thank Dugald Saunders and the New South Wales Government for their continued support of our facility. And I'd also like to support Matthew Dickerson, the Mayor of Dubbo Regional Council and Dubbo Council for their support in this strategic partnership to bring this project to life. So this announcement enables us to carry out a business case to assess the feasibility on introducing tourism and hospitality training to the region. This has not been done west of the Blue Mountains before, so this is a very exciting proposal. It gives us the opportunity to create a pipeline of professionally trained staff that can support the tourism industry and the hospitality industry within our region, and also importantly gives an opportunity for career pathways, employment pathways and training pathways for regional youth that no longer, hopefully, will have to leave the region to study and find a career. So for both of those reasons, a very, very exciting moment.